An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Earth? What does... It's not...
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
Some believe the prophet to be God's son, risen.
zero visibility.
The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose him!
Give me cover!
Intruder!
I've got him back!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retreat.
Here! I fucking got it!
The Atlas.
Okay. I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use quick fire. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Greek fire vessels. So many of them. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. Looks like they were always prepared for war. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
The church in the west has sent their messengers.
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Thank you. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Just got to take out the remaining supports. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Is intact. It should still spin. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Use the crane to move those vessels. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. If I could use the water somehow. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. work, mixing so many volatile components. Get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
He was alive just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Sulfur.
Advancing!
This must have already prepared the raw ingredients for group fire.
This ends here and now.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. One more support left. Oh, God!
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Commemorates the construction of a great city.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! Your You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley. We're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Gatesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. They have Jonah now. And the Atlas. But if they think he knows something, there's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. I'll find you.